Kansas City's fix-it list is long and expensive. A property tax hike hits every homeowner in town.
You got a hard sell on this sales tax. I think you know that.
$800 million over 20 years for a list of projects, including streets so patched now tires seem to clack, plus sidewalks, bridges, repairs of every sort, paid for by raising the basic Kansas City, Missouri property tax. How much depends on the value of your house and your car, and it would rise a little bit more each year. Bill Super doesn't like that part.
It ought to be an even amount for 20 years. Make it simple.
The meeting today, some council members predicted voters will want a specific to-do list.
I think it's clear that we have to have some level of specifics while still preserving some level of flexibility.
They're aiming for an April vote, needing a supermajority, 57%, to pass it.
So here at City Hall today, the push started to raise the property tax in Kansas City, Missouri, and use that money to pay for a laundry list of needed repairs.